Trophy Hunter, welcome to my Platinum walkthrough for Boss Rush Mythology. This one is a super easy and straightforward Platinum. I highly recommend set the difficulty level to easy if you want the Platinum as fast as possible. The trophies are super straightforward, you just have to beat all 20 bosses. If you play on easy, you can really rush through the game without any tactics. The best weapon in the game is the Bastard Sword. You can buy it as soon as you have 400 gold, which is after the 3rd or 4th boss, and the best item is this magic trap. It deals up to 225 damage. You can really spam this trap because you have 11 per run if you play on easy. This will kill all the bosses in no time. It is also possible to refresh your health by pressing the L1 button. You can parry with the triangle button and you can attack with the square button. If you hold down square, you can make a charge attack. I will show you all the boss fights in the game, but you shouldn't have big problems if you play on easy. Just use the Bastard Sword and the magic traps. So guys, I hope you found this video useful. Thanks for the attention. See you in my next one.
Thank you.